Let's just pause for a second and have a moment with him. Heavenly Father, we come to you boldly, but we also come to acknowledge our weaknesses, our limitation, our sins. We ask you to forgive us from all our sins. We agree whatever you have done at the cross through Jesus Christ is enough to cleanse us from all unrighteousness. We trust you that you will do it, and we receive your forgiveness today, Lord. Thank you. In Jesus' name, I pray.